times past, when Gorgons, dragons, and other such abominations ruled the earth, a prince of royal blood called Asghan undertook a perilous voyage. Asghan was a young monarch who ruled over the entire valley of Brightmoon. He was also a very experienced dragon slayer. Asghan's journey led him to the mysterious Isle of Kyrk, where the dragons who survived the battle against the Kingdom of Brightmoon had taken refuge. The foul creatures restored their herd and prepared for a new attack. The result of the battle remained indecisive for a long time. With the support of the three dragon slayers of Byblos, the people of Brightmoon finally claimed victory. Asghan had his arm burnt during combat and remained unconscious for a long time. The magician Morghan, his treacherous uncle, took advantage of the situation to claim power and sent Asghan into exile. After many moons of oppressive reign, it became Morghan the Spiteful's turn to be dethroned. And he fled with his tail between his legs. It was Fiona, the chatterbox fairy, who warned Asghan of the impending attack of the dragons. By nipping the dragon problem in the bud, Asghan would be able to save his kingdom and regain his throne. Yep.
Warning! Possible threat of landing on Kyrk of a human called Asghan, known as the Man with the Arm of Fire. He is about 6.5 feet tall and wears metal armor on his left arm. He is dangerous and must be eliminated on sight. Increased surveillance. Carelessness will be severely punished. Signed, Morghan the Spiteful. Brown mushroom, poisonous, used for magic. Red spotted mushroom, edible. Green mushroom, only for magic.
Fiona, the fairy who speaks in ghosts. Listen to my song. It's about the lights of truth. Uncle Morghan is bad. He has invaded the Isle of Kyrk. Uncle Morghan is a thief. He has locked away his treasure in a great dungeon. Uncle Morghan is cunning. He has confided his riches to the lizards who don't like money and to the jester, the magician who can travel through space. 3, 4, 1, 5, and Uncle Morghan's treasure is yours. See you soon, my great hunter. The saying of the day is, when birds fly low, bad news will follow.
Thank you.
General alert! Challenge the one called Asghan at the Great Door. All guards of both towers in position for combat. Deactivate the cave's teleporter. Reactivate the Morghan lights in the dungeon.
Greetings, maimed one. You seem quite honorable with your scrap iron arm, but I don't know if I can trust you. So many are after my potions these days. I will spare your life, maimed one, but make sure not to go rummaging around my house, or your other arm might get scathed. In any case, the key is hidden, and my singing skulls remain as a precaution. Don't linger for too long around here, maimed one.
Magic armor. One brown mushroom. One green mushroom. One bat.
Surprise! You made one!
Monkey!
Metamorphosis. One shell, one demon's horn, one hobbit's ear, three dragon hearts, one rat.
Yeah.
The two booby-trapped levers are the two in the middle of the row of four.
Phew. Shut up. You asked for me, adventurer. Whatever you need, I have and sell. You only have to choose. This little scallop bows and takes his leave of the prince with the arm of fire.